This is MJ from MinIO. In today's video, we'll be talking about using the MinIO client to create buckets using the mcmb command. The mcmb command creates a new bucket or directory at the specified path. You can also use the mcmb against the local file system to produce similar results as you would with using mkdir -p command line tool. Some examples here are mcmb, local dir, and another dir. Or you could do mcmb an alias name test bucket 1, or mcmb another alias name minio 2 test bucket 2. Let's jump into a quick demo. So here we are in the demo environment, and let's go ahead and create a local directory using mcmb first. You can see that we're going to create a directory called local test directory with a subdirectory in there, which is like using mkdir -p to create parent directories. We do a list here, we can see that local test directory exists, and if we go into that directory, we can also see that it created the subdirectory. Next, let's create a bucket on our alias minio1. We'll call this minio1 test bucket, and that created successfully. And if we take a look at our console here, you can see that that bucket was created in the expected minio cluster. Next, we'll go ahead and run a similar command against the second alias cluster that we have here and name that MinIO2 test bucket. And as you can see, MinIO2 test bucket was created here as well. Lastly, we've added an alias for an Amazon S3 target, and we'll go ahead and create a bucket there as well. Remember, when creating buckets, these need to be globally unique on the cluster that you're creating them in. So if you're creating them in MinIO1, they all need to have unique names on MinIO1. Same goes for MinIO2. And when using Amazon S3, there's likely that these common bucket names are already used, and so they need to be globally unique. So we will call this bucket MJ MinIO Test Bucket 123, and hopefully that's not taken. But you'll note that I've aliased Amazon as Amazon S3 here. And you can see that that successfully created a bucket on Amazon AWS. And if we take a look at the AWS console and refresh here, you can see now that there's a MJ MinIO Test Bucket 123 that's been created. As always, make sure you follow along with the documentation, as these commands may be updated in the future. Here are the links, and we will put these in the description as well. And thanks for watching. We appreciate it. If you want to learn more information about MinIO, visit us at min.io in your web browser, or you can go to slack.min.io to become part of discussion on Slack. Thanks for watching.